We are in Butterfly Garden. Not a garden, really. It's called a Butterfly Palace. It's indoors. There's Blue Morphia. I think they fly in about every 7 days from South America. People have butterfly feeders in their hands. The mandolin player behind us. This is Branson, Missouri. Reminds us of our trip to Bali this summer. I can't hold them at the same time. All right, thank you. Looks good on me. You've got your butterfly hat on. Nice.
Wait, just went right over my head. It was like, Mommy, it was like, Mommy.
Ladies and gentlemen, the soothing sounds of Mr. John Goldberry.
Thank you. I think they went for mine. Did one jump on me? They got you. Got one to land on her. Coming to me. Maybe I'll put this on myself, huh? I'll see if sitting down will help.
Okay?
Yeah, none of them's coming to me, but we'll see.
Well, they like that bright red color, so The darker colors they don't come to as much.
Mm-hmm, okay. Are they releasing butterflies now?
Hey, Barb, where's that? Oh, never mind. I had one right there.
You had another one. guess she doesn't like mine. She likes a red colored shirt, huh? As they get older, they get worn. Oh, I moved. Sorry about that.
I'm glad you got that in the still photo.
I'm trying to get mine.
I don't think they like our flowers.
Yeah. Miss Kenzie, did you see a butterfly up there? Okay, that's Kenzie. Trying to see a butterfly. Oh, a good morpho.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next butterfly release will take place in just about 5 minutes at the White Butterfly Bench. 5 minutes till the next butterfly release.
Did any butterfly come in like you? Oh, there's one. He likes you. Oh, where'd he go?
Just went around my head.
Oh, there's another one behind you.
That one.
Okay. I think I'll put mine here. Did it fall apart now? Do you want one? You want one? Thank you. No problem. There's a mandolinist on the other side playing for us. They do that almost every morning.
Ladies and gentlemen, just about 3 minutes till the next butterfly release at the White Butterfly Bench. 3 minutes.
Attracted by. She's still got one on hers.